हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम ज्ञानेश्वरा टीएन। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी लिविंग आर डेड एंड इट्स राइटर नोबेल लॉरेट रवींद्रनाथ टैगोर। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस सेशन इज टू इंट्रोड्यूस स्टूडेंट्स रवींद्रनाथ टैगोर एज अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी राइटर। After watching this video, you will be able to understand the short story, The Living or Dead. Living or Dead is a short story written by Rabindranath Tagore, a Nobel laureate Indian poet. Rabindranath Tagore is a Bengali poet, short story writer, and novelist. He is an exponent of the Bengal Renaissance. Geetanjali, Gora, and Ghare Bhaire, The Home and the World, are his best known works. In 1913, he became the first non-European to win the Nobel Prize in Literature for his Geetanjali. He founded Shantiniketan, being turned into an international university named Vishwabharati University in 1921. Tagore was almost a pioneer as a writer of short stories. He was the first Bengali writer to elevate the short story to a serious art form. He wrote short stories during almost all the periods of his long career. Of the nearly 100 stories that Tagore wrote, some 50 or more are readily available in English in collections like Glimpses of Bengal Life, Hungry Stones, The Parrot's Training, etc. Tagore had precious gift of imagination and felicity of expression. Tagore easily intermingled stark realism and poetic idealism in his stories, which reflected the contemporary life in rural and urban Bengal. Tagore avaru Bangalada gramina mattu nagara pradeshada samakalina jeevanavanna pratibimbisuva kotu vastava mattu kavyada adarshavanna ತಮ್ಮ ಕಥೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿಶ್ರಣ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಪೋರ್ಟ್ರೇ ಕನ್ಫ್ಲಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಓಲ್ಡ್, ಕ್ರುಯಲ್ಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆನ್ಸಿಟಿವಿಟಿ, ಸಾಲಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ರೌಡ್, ಮೇಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಿಮೇಲ್. ಅವರ ಅನೇಕ ಕಥೆಗಳು ಹಳೆಯದು ಮತ್ತು ಹೊಸದು, ಕ್ರೌರ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ಸಂವೇದನೆ, ಏಕಾಂತ ಮತ್ತು ಲೋಕಾಂತ, ಪುರುಷ ಮತ್ತು ಮಹಿಳೆ, ಇಂತಹ ಸಂಘರ್ಷಗಳನ್ನು ಬಿಂಬಿಸ್ತವೆ. ಟಾಗೋರ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಯಾರಿಟಿ ಟು ವಿಮೆನ್ ಇನ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಮೆನ್. ದ ರೆಕರಿಂಗ್ ಥೀಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್, ಈವಿಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಪ್ರರಿ ರೂರಲ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಟ್ರೆಡಿಷನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸತಿ ಡೌರಿ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್, strong belief on supernatural powers, social criticism, and suffering of women due to the evil customs and traditions. Avara kathegalalli avibhakta kutumba vyavasthe, sati paddhati, varadakshine, atindriya shaktiyallina nambike, ಸಮಾಜ ವಿಮರ್ಶೆ ಮತ್ತು ಮಹಿಳೆಯರ ನೋವು, ಇಂತಹ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕಾಣಬಹುದು. ದ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಡೆಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸೈಕಾಲಜಿಕಲ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಕಂಬೈನ್ಸ್ two of Tagore's common short story forms, the supernatural tale and the ironic parable. ee kathe Tagore ra ಕತೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯವಾದ ಅತೀಂದ್ರಿಯ ಶಕ್ತಿಯ ಕತೆ ಮತ್ತು ವ್ಯಂಗ್ಯದಿಂದ ಕೂಡಿದ ಕತೆ ಇವನ್ನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿಶ್ರ ಮಾಡಿರುವುದನ್ನು ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು. The story shows the strange period of a woman's life after she briefly dies. When she wakes up from death, she knows she cannot return home, so she goes to a childhood friend's home, where she stays until they learn that she has previously died. When she returns home, her family is convinced that she is a ghost and begs her to leave. The only way she can convince them that she wasn't dead is to throw herself into a well, killing herself for good. It is the story of a young childless widow. Even she had no kinsmen of her father's family. The story traces the journey of Kadambini, the widow, from a loving, caring aunt to a dead, dreadful ghost. It powerfully exposes the oppressiveness of a system that considers a woman as a burden the moment her husband dies. ಗಂಡ ಸತ್ತ ಮರುಕ್ಷಣವೇ ಆತನ ಹೆಂಡತಿಯನ್ನು ಒಂದು ಹೊರೆ ಅಂತ ಭಾವಿಸುವ ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆಯ ದಬ್ಬಾಳಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ಈ ಕತೆ ಸಶಕ್ತವಾಗಿ ಬಯಲು ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ರೀಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟ್ಯುಲೇಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೆಷನ್. ರವೀಂದ್ರನಾಥ್ ಟ್ಯಾಗೋರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಬೆಂಗಾಲಿ ಪೋಯೆಟ್, short story writer and novelist. He was the first Bengali writer to elevate the short story to a serious art form. Tagore gives priority to women in his stories, later children and lost men. The short story Living or Dead is a psychological story. It is a supernatural tale and an ironic parable. Now let me check your understanding. I will ask some multiple choice questions. Try to answer them. Question number 1. The story Living or Dead is written by dash. Option A, Oscar Wilde. Option B, Chinua Achebe. Option C, Rabindranath Tagore. Option D, Premchand. Yes, you are correct. The correct answer is option C, Rabindranath Tagore. Question number 2. Rabindranath Tagore was option A, a short story writer. Option B, novelist. Option C, poet. Option D, all the above. Yes, you are correct. The correct answer is option D, all the above. Question number 3. Tagore won Nobel Prize in Literature for his option A, Geetanjali. Option B, Kabuliwala. Option C, Gora. Option D, Home and the World. Yes, you are correct. The correct answer is option A, Geetanjali. Question number 4. The recurring themes of the stories are option A, the problems of the giant family system. Option B, belief on supernatural powers. Option C, suffering of women. Option D, all the above. Yes, you are correct. The correct answer is all the above. Question number 5. The story Living or Dead is option A, story of a widow. Option B, a psychological story. Option C, a supernatural tale and an ironic parable. Option D, all the above. Yes, you are correct. The correct answer is all the above. This is the list of websites and books I referred. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.